Mako tank allows us to live in comfort.
Feels a little weird to be taking it easy, though.
It took me long enough, but I finally went and got myself a cat.
Our candy uses locally produced cherries and chocolate. Free samples of ice cream.
Cool off with some chocobo ice cream. Our ice cream.
Cloud! Over here! Let's get started then, shall we? I think Midgar's this away.
Should be, yeah.
Funny, isn't it? How small it looks.
It is far away.
So, did something happen between you and Tifa? Don't look so shocked. We're roommates, you know.
She say something?
Not about you two, no. Still, I can tell. I would have given anything to have a friend when I was growing up. Don't take her for granted. Looking for us, aren't they?
Gotta be.
There you are. There isn't much time. We need to get back to the inn.
But...
Don't worry about your friends. They're safe. Trust me. No violence. Please. This town suffered enough.
No.
We'll
take the back down.
Hey, you! Seen anyone acting suspicious?
I heard about the reactor bombings in Midgard. That was you, wasn't it? It's okay, I'm on your side. I got a contact at HQ.
You're with Avalanche?
Not exactly. Stop. I'll keep the troopers occupied. While we're talking, you two go up and over.
Turn up yet?
No, but we're still searching buildings.
Well, search harder. We gotta find them.
That went well. The inn's not much further. But stay on your toes. Down below, waiting for you. The tunnel at the basement will take you outside of town. Leave now, and they won't catch you. Head to the east. A friend of mine runs a farm out there. He'd be happy to help you. Also, take this. It's a transmuter. Converts raw materials into more practical items. A Republic antique, but it still works. You'll get more use out of it than me.
Why are you doing this? Could have just turned us in.
Yeah, I could have. But this town and I have a history with Shinra. Who knows? Maybe this will turn out to be the worst decision I've ever made. So before I change my mind, you better get going.
You made it! All in one piece? love of... Where the hell have you two been?
On a date. Kind of.
What?
Well, that was the last one. At least till things calm down. Got that? Now, let's move.
Where to now?
Where there's a draft. This way.
Looks like a job for me.
Just look at it all. It's so green. A living, breathing planet. Even after everything we've done to it, it's still going strong.
It may look that way, but in reality, it's barely hanging on.
Guess I still have a lot to learn.
What do you want to know?
For starters, how do we cross these planes?
Come on now, that's easy. The same way you get anywhere. Pick a direction and start walking. Left, your left, your left, right.
We won't be coming back anytime soon.
Guess not. Let's go.
And there it was! The first step on our new journey. You coming?
Yeah.
Of course we are. Right? Let's get this show on the road, people!
Thank you.
Let's finish this.
Small wonder we won.
Should we be worried about those things?
We're fine.
How can you be so sure?
Because I've read the field guide. Like any good soldier.
Local wildlife will only attack while on the hunt or in defense of their territory. Fiends, on the other hand, attack without reason.
If they're attacking, what does it matter?
It matters if your nose can discern their intent before they attack. As I gather, yours can't.
what that metal monstrosity is, don't you?
It's a pipeline. Moves Mako pumped in Midgar to the outlying towns and whatever else.
You call it a pipeline, but I call it a funnel. One that drains the planet's lifeblood into Shinra's pockets. Mark my words, I'm gonna put a stop to that. Oh, I know. How about we break it in half and stick one end in the ground? That way we'll really be given back to the planet.
There's an idea.
Real genius one.
And unique? Very.
Oh, come on!
Around.
Okay.
Thank you.
We won't hold back.
Go on!
I won't give up.
You'd be the Avalanche, folks. It's okay, I'm on your side. Heard you'd be heading my way. You're safe here, but not for long. By the sound of it, Shinra's leaving no stone unturned. Might want to hole up at the old dock out by the swamp. I'd wager Shinra's forgotten it's even there.
It's important to make sure they've got plenty to eat.
knew there was...
Thank you.
seriously.